An easy way to kill wasps around your home or business is by using a bait station. This is a great method to use if the nest can't be located for a direct drench treatment. We recommend testing a few types of bait before using the stations. Recommended food baits include raw chicken pieces, raw fish, canned tuna, or cat food. Raw chicken pieces or tuna tend to work the best. Also test using a sweet bait, like jelly. Whatever bait the wasps go for, this will be the bait to use in your stations. The second step is mixing the food bait you have chosen with an insecticide labeled for yellow jacket wasps. Mix 10 ounces of the food bait the wasps fed on in a separate disposable container. Add 1/4 teaspoon of insecticide to the container, as only a small amount is needed for the bait to be effective, and mix well. Then, while wearing gloves, add 2 teaspoons of the mixture per station. Make sure that the teaspoon and mixing container you use are dedicated for the use of this product only, and won't be used for cooking or food consumption. Alternatively, you can use a disposable spoon to measure and mix. Repeat the process for each station and either dispose of the mixing instruments or keep them just for the use of this product. The third step is to hang the stations outside your home 5 to 6 feet off the ground. A good place to hang the stations are on tree limbs. Keep the stations out of reach of children and pets, but in areas where wasps can access them. We recommend spacing the stations out every 50 feet. Try to cover as much of your property as possible with the stations. The fourth and final step is to check the bait stations every few days. Refill the bait if the bait has been consumed or the food bait has spoiled until the yellowjacket population is under control. If you have a large property, additional bait stations may be needed. And it's that easy, with the expert help from DoMyOwn.com. Subscribe to our channel for more DIY and product videos.